I forgot my lines.
Cut.
Today. Today, we're going to learn about matrices. Cut it. Today, my friends, we're going to learn about matrices.
Yeah, we are.
Cut it. I'm going to switch position. We'll go. And now you're probably thinking... Now you're probably thinking, are we learning about the Matrix trilogy with Keanu Reeves? No. Crap.
Just...
No, we're going to talk about something better than Keanu Reeves. We're going to talk about... Oh, no, that's your guys' line. All right, let's do it again.
I said Kathy.
No, we're going to talk something... No, we're going to talk about something better than Keanu Reeves. Cut it, then that's...
We are talking about matrices.
In mathematics, a matrix is a rectangular array of numbers, symbols or expressions, arranged in rows and columns.
The individual items in a matrix are called its elements or entries.
An example of a matrix is like this.
You already asked if it's going to be right around. It's a couple little things.
With two rows and three columns. Awesome.
Matrix addition is fairly simple and it's done entry-wise.
And then you simplify the entries and add for the final answer.
So the answer is 6, 6, 6 and 12, 12, 12.
Come on, you.
No, I didn't record it.
Subtraction with matrices is basically the same thing, but this time you're subtracting.
So now we have to subtract the entries like so. Wait, now come on.
It's okay to have negative numbers in the matrix, remember that.
So the answer is negative 6. Negative 4, negative 2, and 6, 4, 2.
So let's say you want to solve this matrixy with addition.
Since matrices are added entry-wise, I have to add the... Since matrices are added entry-wise, I have to add the 1 and the 4, the 2 and the 5, the 0 and the 7, and the 3 and the 8. But what do I add the 6 and the 2 to 9?
1, 2, 3.
There are no corresponding entries in the first matrix that can be added. Ready, set, go. There are no corresponding entries in the first matrix that can be added in the second matrix.
Is that it? Go.
So I can't know how add matrices?
Now.
So I cannot add these matrices.
So, this is always... Oh crap, I said... This has always been the case. To be able to add two matrices, they must be of the same size. If they are not the same size or the same dimensions, then the addition is not defined.